chose Virginia Western for a few different reasons. It's close to home and scholarship opportunities are incredible here. And on top of that, there are transfer agreements with universities within the state. I just finished my first year and I plan to graduate in a year, hopefully pick up some kind of internship or some other job. And then from there to transfer to Virginia Tech for microbiology, and plans are medical school. I found my answer at a Virginia community college.